It's always more fun to share with everyone. It's always more fun to share with everyone.
Where's that memory verse? I'm sure I put the cards for the memory verse out here somewhere.
Play computer games and play the park with my friends.
See, you made a sacrifice. sacrifice. You sacrificed what you wanted to do to help make your auntie feel better.
Did I?
Yeah, you did. That's lovely.
That's critical. So, when they talk about Jesus making a sacrifice, do they mean he shared lots of sweets?
No, honestly, he gave up a lot more than just sweets. He did make a sacrifice, and as Christians, we believe that he gave his whole life for us. So that when he died on the cross, each of us could know God's love and live with him forever.
Wow!
And when Jesus was alive, he spent his time on this earth caring for people by healing them and feeding them and teaching them about God's love.
And did people ever give him money for helping them?
Sometimes people did give him gifts, yeah.
So why didn't he use the money to buy from Saint's or the top of the Orange Camel?
Top of the Orange Camel? Great idea. That is a good question though. He actually used his money to buy only what him and his followers needed. And if there was anything left over, he gave it away to the poor, to the people that needed it. He came to earth as God's servant and he loves us so much that he was able to make such a big sacrifice for us.
Wow. Thanks, Holly. Sacrifice. I've learned a big word from a pocket. Bye, everyone. Bye.
Bye, Sally. Oh, I really hope that helped her, because it is a big word, isn't it? Sacrifice. Sacrifice. Well done, guys. I'll see you later.